Ollie Sykes from Bring Me the Horizon, top shout. And yes, before we continue, I know my lips are really red, alright? So we're going to focus on predominantly the Rolling Stones cover he did, where he had this sort of middle part thing going on, which is predominantly all in the styling to achieve that middle part. Without the middle part, his hair would probably fall a little bit more like this. So I would jump into this one with a razor, and like a lot of the rock haircuts from the 70s, I would establish the length at the front and then follow that as my guideline all the way around to help achieve the shape of the overall haircut. Again, make sure when using the razor that the hair is wet and the blade is sharp to avoid split ends. Lengthwise on this one, at the back, it's sitting at the nape of the neck, and the fringe length is probably just above the eyebrows, and again, we're going to be following that all the way around to help achieve the shape. Styling wise, you want this haircut to be able to move, so I would go for a little bit of sea salt spray, dry that in, and then scrunch in a little bit of matte clay all the way around to help bring out the texture. Who do you want to see a haircut breakdown of next? And don't forget to like and follow. Cheers, guys.